hairdresser and just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Correct. So, made your mind up yet, sir? Let's just get this on you then, sir. Just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so
much. Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Mark.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Hello?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm on.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just the split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What?
Well, what on earth do you call this?
You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen
right,
to me.
To
what
where's
are you
my
to say?
Tail?
My son looks like an ape.
Look, hey, shut up,
excuse me.
Have you got any
excuse
idea
me.
How long it took me to grow that?
Shush.
No,
I'm
nearly 2.5 years. And your mate dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
What
the hell
are you
saying,
man?
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Yes, I'm mad.
Your assistant.
Where is he?
by, come by, come by. Sit. Steady.
About an hour. Sort of 3:15.
Well done, sir.
A lovely dog. Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on. Come on.
Come on. 1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must start.
Come on, come on, come on.
Oh,
Quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you. Yeah.